Good morning, Harper Creek. It's time for your HCTV news.
Seniors, Jostens will be here Thursday, December 8th at 8 a.m. in the auditorium for a quick informational meeting regarding ordering your cap and gowns. Packets will be left in the main office for those who are unable to attend that meeting, and please also watch your emails for more information.
Thank you to all who attended our most recent blood drive. We were able to save 63 lives. Our next blood drive will be in the new year. If you still need hours, watch for donation opportunities or ask Ms. Hurley about helping out. All donations throughout the school year count toward your honor cords for your senior year.
In need of hours and don't mind the weather, Salvation Army is looking for bell ringers at their Christmas cattle location at Walmart, Sam's Club, three Family Fair locations, Horrocks, and Hobby Lobby. Anyone interested in ringing bells can sign up online at and select locations, dates, and shift times.
Attention seniors, the Battle Creek Community Foundation Scholarship is now open. Please visit their website to apply. There are over 300 scholarships offered throughout the foundation, and the application is easy to submit. The deadline for this is Tuesday, March 1st at 11:59 p.m.
Jazz band auditions for next semester and next year are starting on December 14th after school in the band room. If you play an instrument and are interested in playing music for multiple genres, including rock, funk, Latin, and jazz styles, then we hope to see you at auditions. We are looking for both traditional band instrumentalists and non-band instruments like guitar, bass, piano, and drum set. Students should come prepared to play a piece of music of their choice, at least 1 minute long. Any questions, please see Mr. Borders in the band room.
The Serial City Concert Band will be performing their annual Christmas concert, Peace on Earth, on Sunday, December 11, 2022, at 3 p.m. at Penfield Performing Arts Center, 8587 Penfield Road, Battle Creek. You will not want to miss this spectacular and unique concert. Not only will you enjoy an entire concert of Christmas music, but you will also get to meet Santa Claus. During the concert, all the children in the audience will be invited to come on stage to listen to Miss Claus read A Night Before Christmas, and there will be a light show during the playing of Trans-Siberian Orchestra pieces.
Now for a special segment.
Hi, Harper Creek, this is Miss Look, and I'm here today to encourage all of you to please bring food for the holiday project. As you'll see, room 100 here is pretty empty, and we've got 18 families we're trying to take care of for Christmas. So please, please, please bring in canned goods, macaroni and cheese, ramen noodles, Pop-Tarts, all the things that you guys like, and make sure that we can help out the families that we've adopted. So again, please encourage all of you, nag your family members, and thank you for everything you've done already, and please continue to give. Thanks.
We're donating canned goods to the Holiday Project.
And I'm donating non-perishable food items to Ms. Zima.
And I'm donating Hot Wheel cars to Ms. Alday.
And I brought in some Crayola crayons, art supplies, and dinosaurs.
I am going to donate money for the Christmas funds for the children and parents that need to help.
It's Tristan Pfeiffer, and I plan on donating some canned green beans to the Holiday Project.
And I plan on donating to the English department's adapted families.
I'm donating 10 cans of ravioli to non-perishable food.
Hi, I'm Kenzie, and I am donating canned foods to Student Council and NHS's families.
I actually have a unicorn in my locker that I'm bringing up to Ms. Helmbrecht right now.
I donated a set of new sheets to the Holiday Project.
For the Holiday Project, we donated some canned food.
Donated non-perishables to the Holiday Project.
I'm going to donate some cans to the Holiday Project.
We went to Target and got some clothes, and we donated it.
I donated toys to the Holiday Project.
I donated shoes to the Holiday Project.
Hi, this is Mrs. Neal, and I want to talk to you about the Holiday Project, mainly from the viewpoint of our student council. Our student council has adopted a family this year, and so our 57 members are gathering food, clothing, toys, personal hygiene items in order to help this family have the best quality holiday that they can possibly have together. Also, of our 18 families that have shown a desire or a need for our holidays, we have gone out and purchased coats so that they can stay warm, particularly for our younger children, so that they have coats, hats, gloves, snow pants for recess. And we're also working hard to provide food and toys so that they have the same opportunity of a wonderful holiday celebration. So please give and show kindness and care.
Ski and snowboard club cards are available for significant discounts on lift tickets and rental equipment at Bittersweet Ski Area. Club cards are $29 each and are available for all family members and friends that are over 7 years of age. Information and forms are available in the high school and middle school offices.
The Guitar Club will begin next week on Thursday, December 15th. If you have any questions or want to discuss where you can buy a guitar, feel free to contact Mr. Rio.
The Harper Creek girls basketball program kicked off the season last week with two games on the road. Varsity ended up losing Tuesday against St. Joseph 26-36 with standout performances by Maddie Burning and Peyton Rice. Last Friday was a different story as the Beavers went toe-to-toe with cross-city opponent Battle Creek Central. Our ladies went home with their first win of the season with a 39-34 victory. Peyton Rice ended the evening with 15 points, 5 rebounds, and 3 steals, while Alishan Train contributed 12 points and 3 assists.
The next girls' varsity basketball game is Friday at 5:30 p.m. versus Marshall at home. The boys' varsity game will follow. Come out to support.
The Harper Creek Holiday Choir Concert will be next week on Tuesday, December 13th at 7 p.m. The Harper Creek Winter Band Concert will be next week on Thursday, December 15th at 7 p.m.
I'm Jessie.
And I'm Ashley.
This is the last week to bring in any non-perishable food items or money for the holiday project. You do not have to go shopping. Just check around your house or ask friends or relatives if they have one or more items they can donate.
Have a great Tuesday. Only 2.5 weeks left of school for the semester.
Hi, I'm Allie.
Hi, I'm Reagan.
And this is the library, Taylor's version.
This month's library theme is Taylor Swift and all of her albums in honor of her new released album.
We have a variety of books that correspond to each of her albums that are in the library display right now, so come and check them out.
Our interactive game this month is a record toss. So if you stop in and go to the left of the book display, we have a little setup where you can try and toss little records into a box.
Hi everyone, my name is Mackenzie Cunningham and I'm the Master Editor here at HCTV. I just wanted to remind the seniors that the senior slideshow pictures are due soon. They are due on February 1st, just like the yearbook. You can send them to this email. We are looking for senior pictures and baby photos from the ages of newborn to 4 years old.